Comprende, Vic. Comprende.
I hear what you're saying. Lopez and Vice to a duo that has competed on a level up, but there is Thea Hale. And you see Duke Hudson on the outside. Andre Chase, of course, returned to the ring victorious last week with Hudson. He's not here this week on a recruiting trip for the fall semester.
Now, can I say this? I agree with Electra Lopez. I mean, you just can't lose a match and then expect to get a rematch. Ooh. You're not the champion. That's just not the way it works, Vic.
Okay, but well, then how do you separate yourself if you're Lopez or even Lola Vice in such a crowded division?
You got to go out and perform. You got to execute. You got to go out there and win, because that's what it's all about, Vic.
Okay, well, I'll put you on the spot here. Does Thea Hale deserve in a kick out a rematch?
I must say, Thea Hale has stepped up. She stepped up. She went out and did a great job, and she could possibly be champion right now if situation was different. But Vic, it's not about that. It's not about that.
It is a nice exploder out of the corner, and Thea Hale now. Roll of Vice sticking her nose in and distracting Hale. And Lopez able to turn things around. And there's the power. Whoa! The power! The Kimura! The Kimura locks in! Sits in! Deep! Hale! Squeezing! Turning! Torturing! Lopez finally has to tap!
Here is your winner by submission! Thea Hale!
Just like that for Thea Hale. Booker, she's just a year removed from high school.
Bro.
And she could be the next
champion.
Let's go back to some of the action, because Electra Lopez was rolling throughout this matchup. But here in a split second, Thea Hale changed everything. Changed the game. Locked in that Kimura and makes another woman in the division. Tap out. Can I get a hail, yeah?
Hail, yeah! Thank you, Duke. I feel unstoppable right now. I just tapped out Electra Lopez. I torqued her arm. She tapped out the same way that Tiffany Stratton tapped out. So on that note, I want another chance at the NXT Women's Championship. I think I can do it. I know I can do it. I know I can tap that bitch. Sorry.
If that's how you feel, Thea, then I guess there's only one thing left to say. Rematch! 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 Rematch!
Rematch! Rematch! Rematch! Hey, Blondie! Get out here so I can kick your ass!
The NXT Universe feels that she deserves a rematch.
First off, you don't get to call out the champion. One, it's rude. And two, I am totally superior than you. It's super cute how you've learned one move, and now you think you can conquer the world. So, I'll save you from doing the school assembly or the pep rally. You want a rematch? I accept. I mean, why wouldn't I? It'd be like the easiest title defense like ever since I already beat you. Remember? 1, 2, 3. Hold on. Before you go, I just want to add one little thing to that match of Great American Bash. I want to make it a submission match! Absolutely freaking not! Did you even hear anything I just said to you about being champion? You can't add stipulations to matches. I can. And you can't make me.
Oh. Wait a minute, Book. She's tapping again.
Okay.
agreed. She's agreed to the submission match. And if she taps in Texas, we're going to have a new NXT Women's Champion.
Benny the Bumper from the Yard says hello.
Oh, yeah? Benny. What a guy.
Yeah. Good luck tonight.
Oi, Lara. Come here for a second. Okay, so I went around telling everyone that you're a badass, yeah? But then you let JC Jane beat you down and rip up your jacket over the top of you? Was I wrong?
No, Rhea. You weren't.
You better show me.
The next time I step into the ring with JC Jane, I will.
I mean, I hope so, for her sake.
She left.
She don't want mommy's wrong side.